For detailing around the ears, sideburns, and neckline, try the inverted clipper technique. Just turn the clipper upside down so the blade is facing downward. Hold the clipper in your hand as if it is a thick pencil and touch the blade to the skin. There's no need to press firmly. And don't worry, the blades are designed to allow you to touch the skin without cutting it.